tickets if you haven't. Patent Keeping in the seven. Green light. Racing. Patent Keeping out second. Now on the outside going forward, Codrington Lass. Big Boy Benji on the inside. Goes up strongly into second. Codrington Lass outside of Select Hypo. Going around them then was Aston Turbine. Well back in the field would be Patent Keeping. Bonamel and Cheeky Nando. At the back straight, box one, Big Boy Benji shows them a clean pair of pads. It's out by three to Aston Turbine, who's probably run its race. Now up the inside, trying to get a run would be Patent Keeping, but the bird may have flown. Still giving Big Boy Benji. Yeah, it's got a race-winning lead. Big Boy Benji goes on the score. Codrington Lass, a nice 600 effort, gets up for second. Third in the end will go to, on the outside, Bonamel, a fast finisher from Aston Turbine. Everywhere that Patent Keeping looked for a run, it closed. It's finished back in the pack with Cheeky Nando and Select Hypo weaker to be near the tail.